Johnny Osteen Bath and WBL Tennis trying to stay perfect for the year. First singles tribes, Jason Barton. Look at this first serve of the match. That is painting the corner perfectly for the ace. Then Barton comes back. Another serve that's just too hot to handle. Barton wins love and love. Second singles, Shawnee's Avinash Rajasekaran rifles one as well. That's a point and a win for the Shawnee Indians, 6-0, 6-0. First doubles now, Indians in the far court. Carter Jones forcing the Wildcat long on this shot. Then nice net play by his teammate, Timmy Rutter. Not in my house. They win 6-1, 6-love. Does Shawnee staying perfect for the WBL as they take it 5-0 over Bath. Big one tomorrow morning, a makeup against fellow unbeaten Salina.